Sunday morning, starting the first day of the weekend. Little tired, and we're just on my way. Funny enough, weekend, but I have to go into work and help just move a couple things around. But dun dun dun, who do we got? Da da! We got B. B. Can you say hi?
Hi.
Hi. Yeah. So it's me and her today. I just dropped off B. We went skating today. I had some footage, and I don't know what happened to it. My phone kind of crashed a little bit, and it kind of makes me a little bit angry. She did so good today. She was skating. She had a little hockey stick. I really wish I could have shared you guys that videos. There wasn't much because I was having troubles videotaping. It's hard to hold a kid and skate around and hold a phone. Yeah, that's a challenge. I don't know. Maybe I'm going to invest in a selfie stick, maybe. Or I'm going to have to get a GoPro or something, put it on my head. Or maybe I'll put it on her head. We'll figure that out. But at least you guys got to see her today, which is good. I'm just heading for fire practice. I'm hoping to get some footage up there for you guys to see. And, yeah, so it should be fun. And I will talk to you guys later.
Type of a firefighter.
What the hell are you doing? That's pretty sexy though, buddy. Whoa. Oh! We got an owl over there. Peace out.
Peace time with that.
I don't know, I think we should go for a run, right?
Go for a run?
I think we should go for a run.
Go for a run?
Go for a run,
Al? Why not?
Let's go for a run, guys. Okay, we're off for a run. Peace.
So I thought I'd do a walkthrough of our trucks, show you a little bit of our haul here. We got our Rescue 22 for first responding. That's Rescue 25, which is our main pumper. And we come over here to our tanker, which is number 24. And then our rescue truck, which is number 29. All right. And then 26 is our rescue boat, which hooks up to 22. There's all of our gear. Not much to see, typical fire haul. So I thought I'd give you guys the heads up, because there's going to be lots of videos in here. So, yeah. From fire practice, we had a great time. That was funny. Getting some training ready for Comox. So just getting our air packs on and practicing. Very excited for that. It's gonna be a great time. 3 days up there, and I'm gonna have a lot of footage for you guys. And it was really good. It's nice to get out there with the guys and you know, not just get some training done, but you know, make it fun and fooling around but also practicing our skills and keeping them fresh for when we are needed and called upon. Wednesday we got the Remembrance Day ceremony. I'm gonna try and get some footage of that for you guys, or at least just some pictures. I will see what happens, but more than likely the next video to go up will probably be Thursday, and then Friday night hopefully I'll have a video I guess up for you for the Comox, which won't be too much, so I might leave it till Saturday, which will be okay, because we did get quite a bit done this week. Yeah, so I hope you guys enjoyed a little fireman footage.
leave me a like and a comment at the end. Subscribe. And you guys have a good night.